Venus, the evening star, may gleam prettily in our night sky, but up close it's about as inhospitable as a rocky planet can be, with sulfuric acid rains, a suffocating carbon dioxide atmosphere, and an atmospheric surface pressure up to 100 times greater than the Earth's. Based on our understanding of life on Earth, Venus would be among the last places in the solar system you would look to find living creatures. But an international team of scientists has just made a detection that might be a biosignature. Conversely, it might be the sign of an abiotic chemical process that we don't yet know of. Or there might be some poorly understood geological process occurring on Venus. Either way, this discovery is the harbinger of one heck of a learning experience. High up in those thick clouds, where conditions are more temperate and less crushing than the surface, researchers have detected traces of phosphine gas, a compound produced when on Earth by both biotic and abiotic process. According to the researchers, the non-abiotic processes are unlikely to have produced the abundance of phosphine around 20 parts per billion found in Venus cloud decks. The team detected the unique spectral signature of phosphine using different instruments at different times. The university scientists said that they were stunned about the discovery, and they suggest the organisms, if working how they do on Earth, could be sufficient source. They could be of 10% of the peak efficiency in producing phosphine that we see from the Earth's organisms, and they would produce the abundance we see on Venus. The next step in the research was to exhaustively study any other known processes that can produce phosphine. On Saturn and Jupiter, phosphine formed from one phosphorus and three hydrogen atoms has been detected in quite significant quantities. But for all its surface heat and pressure, Venus isn't thought able to match these phosphine formation conditions as found in local gas giants. So it's very hard to prove a negative. Now astronomers will think of all the ways to justify the phosphine with life. Thanks for watching, and if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click on the notification button.